We didn't know if that meant she dragged you into the great beyond or sent you to some other beach. We were really racking our brains. Hartman and Mama split up and started searching every beach you might feasibly have washed up on. We looked for a month with absolutely nothing to show for it.
A month on the outside? How long on the inside?
Trust me when I tell you, you don't want to know. But don't worry. We found no signs of accelerated aging. In the end, this is what led us to you. Just when we were about to give up, Die Hardman reminded us about the revolver. So, we tried to follow it, and it led us to a far corner of your own beach. And bingo, there you were. Mama made visual contact first. She was able to see you from her vantage point on the other side. She informed Lachna via their connection, and Hartman confirmed your location during his subsequent NDE. The plan was for Fragile to, in essence, slingshot Lou and me to your position so we could rescue you. But it's not so easy to send multiple individuals to another person's beach for an extended period of time. And that's where the umbilical cord came in. We wove these from President Strand's DNA. They serve as a single knot that binds us all. The President must have known all of this would happen. Ironic, isn't it? The gun that set this whole mess in motion ends up being the key to saving you.
Amelie, she said it had another purpose.
Not a weapon, but a lifeline. A stick that became a rope. I suppose that's one way of putting it. Oh, Sam. You have no idea how long I've been waiting to give you a hug. Got something else to tell you. Top secret. It's about Cliff. Bibi's mother's name was Lisa Bridges, Cliff's common-law wife.
Lisa Bridges?
Now, Cliff was killed by a man identified in the records only as John. Former U.S. Special Forces. Quite good at it, by all accounts. Later appointed as an aide to the president, who used him for most of her wet work. The records go on to state that he vanished after Cliff's death. A warrant was put out, but he was later found dead. Turns out some people die harder than others, though. Dear John donned a mask and reappeared with a new identity. But you can't fool the Chiral Network. We restored the old records, and Mama hid them deep in the archives. You're the only one, besides us, with access privileges. Take a look if you're so inclined. But don't say I didn't warn you. The President's got some dirty, dirty laundry. I don't trust him, but I'll work with him if that's what it takes. We'll talk later.
Sam. I don't expect you to forgive me. But would you hear me out? I killed Captain Clifford Unger. I would tell you I did it for America. For love of country. But I didn't. I did it for her. Because I loved her with all my heart. She was everything to me. Everything. Now, I'm not trying to make excuses. I just want you to know that not a day's gone by when I haven't thought about it. Time didn't help. Or the mask. Please, let me finish. He. The captain saved my life. You know why they call me Die Hardman? Because he wouldn't let me die. He brought my sorry ass back home every time. And I loved him as much as I loved her. And when he stared me down, that ghost, I knew he was here to kill me, to make it right. And why shouldn't he? Why didn't he? He couldn't save his kid, his baby. And that's what brought him back. I guess when he saw I was trying to do my part for America, he remembered who he was. And he forgave me. God! But I don't deserve it, God damn it! There is no atoning for what I've done. God! God! But maybe this is the next best thing. Maybe he brought me back from the beach for a reason. One last time. He wanted me to do this. To keep on being Die Hardman.
No. He didn't. Nobody wants a president who acts like they're immortal. And if you're not scared of death, how can you value life? And life is pretty fucking fragile right now. And yeah, the old ways die hard. But that's what's gonna have to happen if we're gonna come together and build a better America. That gun won't help you here. That's her words, not mine.
Thank you, Sam.
Hey, Sam. Been waiting for you.
Lou? Dead?
Poor thing was never truly alive. Not in this world, at least. The decommissioning order finally came through. Can't risk necrosis. The body can't stay here. I thought you might want to take care of it. You could try taking Lou out of the pod just to see what happens. That would be in direct contravention of an executive order.
And there are laws about that kind of thing. Now that we're a nation. I just couldn't bring myself to do it. But if the alternative is defying the president, I can't do that either. Not me.
All right. I'll go to the incinerator.
Before you leave, I'd like to check something quickly. I just took your cufflinks offline. In that state, there'd be nothing to stop you from removing them. If you did, the UCA wouldn't know where you were or how to find you. You'd be invisible. When you use the incinerator, you'll be reconnected to the network automatically. I trust you'll remember what I said.
Right. Absolutely. Thanks for everything. How's the weather?
Don't think you'll be needing an umbrella. I decided to follow my father's dream after all. Don't worry. I won't get mixed up with any terrorists this time. UCA's got my back. We're the first private delivery company to get the official approval.
Sounds like you're moving up in the world. Congratulations.
Thanks. Wait. There's something I have to tell you. I didn't shoot Higgs. Couldn't pull the trigger. So I let him choose. Death or eternal solitude on the beach.
Well, fair enough. You never did like breaking things.
That's right. I find and fix what's broken. And reconnect. I'm fragile.
But not that fragile.
Wanna come work for me? Could use a man like you.
The world's still broken. Same as before.
What isn't? But we're still here. We're still chugging along.
Not everyone. Not me.
Come on. You put America back together, didn't you?
Doesn't mean there's a place for me. I've got no ties to anyone or anything. I might as well be dead. I felt like that when we first met in the cave. I still do.
Don't act like you're the same person. You've learned how to touch, to feel. You've connected with people. With us.
Everything I touch, I lose.
Sam!
Come on, Lou. last delivery.